All right, welcome back to SRD Plays. Scotty Doo Road
One of the best
Show.
Views you'll
We're back
find
home
in
in
all
Pittsburgh,
of baseball.
Taking
Downtown
on the
Pittsburgh and PNC Park.
Tampa Bay
Tonight,
Rays,
the
I believe.
Of a three-game series between the Tampa Bay Rays
Let's
and
see what
the
we
Pittsburgh
can do here.
We've
got some fielding
Pirates.
Opportunities
Interleague
here.
Baseball. Next. Now a changeup is bounced to second. And he will whip this one over to first in time for the
That's
out.
One easy out.
Stepping in, Scotty Doe. And you can see great numbers over the past few games.
Scotty Doe.
Now he lifts a high
pop. Why did I swing at that?
Drifting into foul territory on the right side. Adams
I am
is
so
there,
terrible.
And the side is
terrible.
Retired.
Swinging at cheese. Swinging at cheese. All right, another fielding opportunity. Third inning. Nobody on. Nobody out.
The 0-1 on its way. On the ground, softly towards second. He's got a hurry. Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first.
Why wouldn't my first baseman go back to the bag?
Digging in
San Diego Studios.
Scotty Doe.
Why?
For one for him here in this one.
Scotty Doe.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
That's high.
And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
Well, that was a big two-out single we just saw, and for pretty obvious reasons. The inning went from totally under control to now. He's got to deal with some dangerous hitters here with a runner on base, and this is how two-out rallies start.
Killing me. 1-1 count.
There's a
Go.
Swing and a drive hit well
that could
out
be.
The right field.
It's
Sousa
deep.
Ranging back. But he can't get to this one. It's off the wall.
What?
But he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass.
A long single.
And safe at the plate as he beats the tag of McHenry. Striding
what
in
happened
again,
there is I've been playing
so much
Diamond Dynasty.
For
the way you advance,
the
you use
going.
Your
right
left one.
Even at a ball in
and,
the strike, here's the pitch. Swing and he pops him up over toward
I was
foul
just hitting
territory.
The left one instead of the stick.
Adams has got it, and the side is retired.
It's never good how they can confuse you by
Digging
changing the
again,
controls.
He looked to bounce
depending
back
on what game you play.
Out his last time up.
All right, let's turn two.
The 0-2 pitch to third. Freezes
right, that
there.
Time it lets me go to first. It should be an easy double play,
to double play.
All right.
Digging
well, I had the long single.
Lost
that bet. Should have been
two
double.
On his line so far in the game. In the air now,
oh,
out to left. Dickerson
thought I hit it harder.
Makes the catch, and that'll retire.
Thought I hit it harder.
Side.
Guess I didn't.
Trying to pick things up where
All
we
right,
left
another
off.
Fielding opportunity.
Corey Dickerson,
two outs.
He's doubled and singled.
We're getting
in
slaughtered. 14-2.
This is on the ground over to first. Doe is
All
there,
right.
And he'll step on the bag
That's
himself,
three.
And the inning is over. So they go. Ready once again, Brad Miller.
I have it on all for fielding. That's why I'm getting so many ground balls. Normally for the first baseman, I don't put all.
Mercer has it.
It's just kind of routine
and the
stuff.
First is in time, so the leadoff man is gone
yeah.
here to start inning number seven. In is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here's the 2-1 coming to Longoria. To first, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out.
Pretty solid fielding so far this year. Don't have any real complaints about it.
Tampa Bay. Left fielder.
Weakly hit
Craig
towards first.
Gentry.
Gonna be a tough play, and he'll step on first himself for the out.
1-3, single in the third. Nobody on.
He'll try and do what he can to work toward cutting into this big deficit. And that's inside for a ball. 1-0.
He's got the cutter going.
Here's the 1-0. Now here's a
ball there we go.
In the air to straightaway right
field. There we
this
go.
Got plenty of carry to it, and it is.
That was a rocket. No doubter.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Second
Got
home
something
run
to hit
early
there.
In the year,
Took
but
it deep.
Do little more
did not disappoint. Alright. Very good. Second home run of the season. That's a good feeling. 395 feet.
Oh man, he got hurt. His second pitch since coming in, and he serves one up. A reliever's worst nightmare, and a big confidence boost to the lineup. Let's see if he can rebound.
Stepping in and ready for another. Hard hit ball to second. Harrison has it. And he'll reach first if they can't make the
I
play.
Swear, man.
Well,
I swear.
Third hit of the game, and I know infield center.
Yeah, I'm pushing that
three hits in a ball
stick
game,
the whole time, and I'm just sitting there lollygagging. You know, whatever.
Well, that wasn't
right,
exactly
well, we lost.
A
nail-biter.
But it's always nice when
it
you
was
can
a
get
no doubt.
Like
just
that,
like my home run was a no doubter. Yeah. Anyway, let's we lost 14-4. I had the two hits, a home run and a single, two RBIs, and yeah, should be happy with that, right? Except we lost 14-4. So yeah, we had third and fourth inning, we let up 13 runs between those two innings. So, yeah, that's two rough innings. There. But let's go ahead and play one more game.
And welcome to the home of the Buccos.
Okay,
since 2001.
Get another game against
PNC
the Rays.
Park in Pittsburgh tonight. Game two of this
We've only won six games so far. Lost
the Tampa
14.
Bay Rays and the Pittsburgh Pirates.
That's rough.
It's Pirates baseball.
All right, we got Garrett Cole on our mound at
so
least. Hopefully,
Corey Dickerson.
We'll do something right here for Garrett.
From him last night, so he was
first.
A big part of that
out.
Victory. Hit out toward second.
Right, let me go to first base. Come on, turn to yes. All right.
First in time and just like that.
I don't know. Sometimes it lets you go to the base. Sometimes the game says I don't want you to go to the base. You just sit there and do whatever.
It was a two-hit effort for him, including a home run in last night's game. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. And Harold, as we take a look at the ring.
Who's that pitching? It is Chris Archer.
He's entering
okay,
play
yeah.
here tonight.
So.
Now they've been on a pretty good roll of late. Winners of seven of their last eight ball games.
Him.
Well, Matt, we're watching a team that won the last game, put them at 500. Now they're not looking
there.
And yeah. the throw to first is there.
That's
the inning
three.
Is over.
All right.
Digging in, Matt Adams. It's
All right.
been a really slow start
Big
to
Matt
the
Adams.
Season for him. As you
Got
can see
stick.
By the April numbers on your screen. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side.
Honestly, I tried to go back to the base. Look at, I'm throwing the ball around like it was an easy out.
Chris Archer, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through.
Archer.
Manager's
open to send him packing.
Defense.
Catch on its way. Now a
I'm right here.
Attempt here, and he fans on the barehanded attempt, so that ought to be scored.
We let Archer
single.
Get a base hit.
Stepping into the box, Scotty Doe. For one for
runners
in
first
one.
And second. They have not scored yet.
This is pulled into right.
Get down. Yes.
And that'll get down out there. Polanco rounds third and is digging for the plate.
That's an RBI single.
To score and they jump ahead 1-0.
Well, it comes up with the
definitely productive
at
bat
right
there.
And puts them ahead in this ball game. They can keep a lead, get to that bullpen. They got a shot to win this game.
Thought I was going
to
go downtown with that. It looked pretty nice.
Now batting. Adam Duvall.
And that swung on and fouled straight back.
Foul ball.
Here's Archer on 1-2. Got him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight.
All right.
Josh
Harrison
stands in. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Josh Harrison.
Takes a knee-high fastball.
With one out and runners on the corner, some managers like to hit run here. It's a little risky, but it can help you stay out of the double.
Should I run?
Now a throw over, and he'll dive back in safely.
I am going to run.
The corners with one man out.
Let's take his advice. Let's take Dan Plesac, the pitcher's advice.
There he goes. Tap down the line.
Well,
A play at the plate. The tag from Ramos. But
all right.
It's not in
oh,
time.
Look at that. Base hit.
Well, there's a one-out infield single. And you know what? You okay. Start a lot of rallies. Yay. One out. He was hustling down the line. If you're pitching, you think, golly.
Come on, Cervelli. 3-2-1 out. That will not be running.
He's ready. Now the payoff pitch. And there's ball four as this one
all
gets
right.
away.
Bases are juiced.
Here's Jordy Mercer now. Given the situation, he's got an opportunity to break this game wide open. Ready on 3-1. Here's the pitch. Right over the middle, knee high. With two strikes now and a runner at first, do you go for the strikeout or are you still looking for the double play ball?
Well, Matt, I think a lot of that depends on the type of pitcher that you are. If you're a power pitcher, you can go ahead and ride a fastball up in the zone. But if you're a guy that induces a lot of ground balls
all
with
right.
a sinker, I think you have
and
to stick with that plan.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Jordy Mercer
come on, Garrett.
Becomes the second out in the bottom of the third. Here's the 1-1 delivery. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball.
A strike away now from getting out of this mess. Sometimes pitching is all about minimizing, right? So keeping it to two runs across in the inning would be huge.
And the inning goes away
right,
in unceremonious
it.
Fashion on a swing and a
we
miss.
We are up, though, 2-0.
It is the third baseman Evan Longoria comes into this at bat for one
first base,
in the ball game.
So we're gonna try to get
the 0-2 home.
Nope, bunt.
Now a bunt attempt here.
Get on the base.
Throw on to first, so the sacrifice is successful.
Throw back to catch. Why not?
Now that's a gold. Now at the plate, Scotty Doe. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Good night to the slider, and he takes strike one.
That's too high. Bring it down some.
This one high, 1-1.
Boy, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, you have to make sure it's up above the zone like that. He can't do a whole lot with that, but if it were a little lower,
two,
he can
one, count.
And will make you pay big time.
Into the windup. Here's the 2-1
pitch.
Too
high.
And
it's
a
too high.
High fastball that time.
3-1
count. This guy, he's a good hitter. This is the kind of count that gets him excited.
And that misses ball four now to lead off walk to get the home
he
half
walked
of the
me.
Fifth underway. Ready for another shot now, Adam Duvall. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. And he'll just make him throw one over here, 3-1.
Now that's a really curious pitch selection. 3-0 and turn to the slider. You have to wonder if maybe
let's do some hit and run.
There goes the runner. Pitches a called strike. The
you're supposed to hit and run.
He's
okay,
in
I got
there
lucky
easily
there.
As the throw bounces on the way down.
Yeah, I don't think there's any doubt, Matty. The ball isn't carrying well tonight, and we haven't
I got
seen
lucky.
Any home runs, so sometimes you have to try for something else. Now, with seeing I single could be all it takes to push a run across.
He's set. Here's the 3-2.
Oh, you leave me out there hanging,
out.
And then you strike out?
He's fanned in the game. Some action out in the
come
bullpen.
On, Josh. So much done.
Starting to loosen up.
Second baseman, Josh Harrison.
Bring me home,
now
buddy.
Now the 0-2 pitch. A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2.
That's
wow,
close.
That's a tough pitch to lay off right there. You're down 0-2. You're in protect mode. You want to chase that ball. Nice layoff.
Good lead there at second. Here's the pitch. Mm. And here's a ball hit in the air.
Ramos pops it up.
Has a play. He's got it, and there are two down now. Here's the catcher, Francisco Cervelli. It was a walk in his
catcher,
last trip.
Francisco Cervelli.
He's ready. Now the payoff pitch. And he struck
he
him
struck out.
His seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning.
Oh, he popped. Yeah, two strikeouts and a pop. All right, here we go.
Leading on with the rain.
Be nimble.
Second baseman, Brad
now a ball rolls
Miller.
Softly to second. And the throw is not going to be in time as he's able to reach base safely.
Well, when you lead off an inning, you become the leadoff guy. Get on any way you can. And right there, that little infield single, cynicism might look, might start a rally for them. Do anything
I
should have
just went to the base. I thought I could get it.
Ready now, Scotty Doe.
Yeah, new pitcher's in.
Hitting two official trips to the plate to this point in the ball game. Fastball swung on and grounded out towards second. Amarista's got it, and he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the
second. All right, so I had a home run last game. Now I think I can swing at anything.
Standing in, Kevin Kiermaier.
Eighth inning, we're tied up 2-2.
So far.
Center fielder, Kevin.
Crowd gets
Kiermaier
up for the 3-2. And a fastball swung on and hit to second. Harrison's
easy out.
Got it.
Yes.
Gets
all
it.
Right.
Two down.
All right, here we go. 1-3. They took Scotty the lead on us. Oh, man, this team sucks.
Into the windup and the pitch. And a foul pop behind the plate. Bases are empty here with two
men. Oh, it's out of play.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
All right, what's he going to throw me? Cutter? Curveball? I don't know.
Another
fastball
one sent
up.
Foul.
Sat there looking for that fastball the whole day. I got on that bat, and then he decided he's going
to
throw something else.
Final strike,
fastball.
Here it comes.
He's a mind reader.
Neither right. Guy giving in here, and they'll do it again.
Three fastballs in a row?
Here comes another 0-2.
No, it's not high. Unless it's a curve.
Not a bad
outside.
Pitch there with
yep,
two strikes, but it misses
1-2.
That ball's not even close, but I think he probably tried to throw that out of the zone on purpose. Maybe get him to
okay,
chase
no cutter,
and give him something kind of different
at
look.
Least.
He's fouling off everything.
Ho ho!
All
right.
And folks, this ball game is tied.
Tied it up. The no doubter.
A solo shot here.
I don't know if you ever
right
watched the videos for Healy's.
Three,
I think his name is Healy 6.
Going, and the Pirates
text
have come
me
back
up.
To
no
the
doubter. No doubter.
Boy, when this
all right, that's another
he
home
hit him
run.
When he hits him, he hits him
third
punches,
of the season.
Hit a home
all
run
right,
last
coming
night's
alive.
Game.
It was
if
up
they
there.
Continue to pitch him on the outer part of the plate. Look out, this guy's going to do some major damage. So digging
right.
In now, Alexi Amarista. He's got three
that
hits, including a double to
Alexi
this point.
Let's see if
Amarista.
We can turn to
now
here.
The 3-2 pitch.
Oh, another
now
bunt.
A bunt attempt here. Throw is going to go on to first.
Good play.
So a perfect
good play.
Sacrifice there is now the go-ahead run moves
all
into
right.
Scoring
I actually
position
did something
here.
Right on a bunt. It's a wonderful thing. And we win. We came back and won. Hallelujah. All right. Well, pretty decent episode for Scotty Duke.
Not a
had
lot of
the
runs put on the board in this one,
run
but here's
each
a guy
game.
That found a way
two
to
hits,
make a difference. He's the
two RBIs
player
in this
of the
game.
Game.
And he's player of the game.
Hey,
so
multi-hit game
it's been
a
while since he's been player
dinger.
Of the game.
That's a solid
all right, well, that's going to be it for this episode.
Year,
if you like the episode, leave a like. If you haven't subscribed,
subscribe.
I appreciate it. We'll catch you next time on SRD. Play Scotty Duke.
Road
to the show. Bye-bye.
Claims the win out of the pen.